Hip, man. It's totally hip. It's the only thing happening.
Now, what kind of a deal is that?
Propaganda on the Rock of the 80s, KROQ with P Machinery. A song that's been around for a while. That's one of the latest remixes of that song. It sort of came out twice in England. First it came out one time around, didn't really do too well, and then they decided to re-release it again, and that's the latest edition we listened to. Now, I picked that up in England when I was there around November or something, and lately that song is climbing up on all of the dance charts around the country. We also heard right before that a bunch of other fine good music, including John Taylor and I Do What I Do. That's from the soundtrack to the movie 9 1/2 Weeks. And in a moment when we talk with Cecilia from Downey, maybe she'll be talking about that, maybe not. We also heard Talk Talk and Life is What You Make It, the Vinyls, Pleasure and Pain. And we started the set out with another song from a movie. A lot of movie soundtracks out this month. I think we spoke about that before on Rock Around the Block, and there's just plenty of them, 9 1/2 weeks, and of course Pretty in Pink, that's opening this weekend, New Order, and Shell Shock. Now, coming up in just a little while, we're going to have some more movie soundtracks. We're going to listen to Little Richard and his latest, and also a new song from the Rolling Stones coming up in just a couple of minutes.
This is Thunder Alley. It's the rivalry.
I am the singer.
You're as good as he is. You proved it.
The friendships, the hardships, and all it takes is everything you've got.
You got the talent to go places. You got to go for it now.
Thunder Alley, where you can be as good as your dreams. Thunder Alley.
Rated R, under 17, not admitted without card.
Thunder Alley starts Friday at a theater near you.
There's a killer at large in your city, perhaps even in your own home. The killer takes the lives of over 6,000 young people each year, one every 90 minutes. The killer? Teenage suicide. Over 600,000 teenagers attempt suicide each year. Join author and teacher Greg Laurie for a powerful television special, Teenage Suicide. There is an answer. Friday night, February 28th at 11:30 p.m. on KTTV Channel 11.
See some funny sights in these islands.
Hi there, you're listening to KROQ FM, Rock of the 80s. It's Wing It Radio with me, the Swedish Eagle, and it's time now to take a look at the movies. So please close your eyes and listen to Cecilia from Downey as she tells you what's hot in the movies this week. Hello, Cecilia.
Hello, Eagle. How you doing tonight?
Very good, thank you. I'm a little upset about the fact that my favorite artist didn't win, the Grammys, but that's the way it goes, I suppose.
Commercially successful ones aren't always right on top. But same thing goes with the movies, I tell you. First, I wanted to go over the five that